The fortress will be a challenge for her. But she is growing into her power. I think Mahabalasura and his demons will soon regret the capture of her brother.
Beware of too narrow a focus, Durga. If Mahabalasura triumphs here, then what difference will it make in the long view? You must accept that some things are beyond the ability of mortals to affect.
Mm-hmm.
Satyayani, formed from the thoughts of all of us to be incarnated as the destroyer of the demon Mahishasura. Radiant Kushmanda, great creator, who made the world with just the flash of your smile. Golden Chandraghanta, great warrior against demonkind. Your third eye, always watchful. Brahmacharini, before you were wed to Shiva, you went to live in the mountains, to fast and to pray, and he could not help but fall for your devotion. Shailaputri, how I remember that day when you stepped into the fire, and then your rebirth as Parvati, daughter of the mountain. All nature is yours, and all our powers rest within you. Skandamata, wisdom-granting goddess of fire, your mighty son in your arms. Pale Mahagauri, redeemer of sinners, mistress of true reality. Ferocious Kalaratri, deadly warrior, slayer of demons and death of time itself. Siddhidhatri, divine mistress of all perfections, gifter of the eight powers, source of all the world. Wonder sometimes that perhaps you may have fallen in love with the human race. Civilizations rise and then they fall.
I will not see the demons win, nor the twisted mystic who leads them. What he did to Bhumi Devi was a terrible thing. Who knows what Mahabalasura plans now?
I hope that they do not break your heart.
Thank you. The guards! I can't get down there! Golu! Golu! I'm coming!
Fortress of Jaidhar, built by the humans and fought over by demons until the Great Sundering.
The defenses are strong. More and more creatures face him. Does he know she follows?
If I cannot tell the mind of Mahabharasura.
That is a truly beautiful thing. How did it come to be here?
A gift, Lord Vishnu?
It seems so.
Thank you.
This is a marvel. It is surely a weapon of the gods. Thank you, those who watch over me, for sending me such good fortune.
I am surprised, Lord Vishnu. Your bow is a mighty gift.
The scales must be balanced, must they not? The girl earned her prize.
Thank you. Thank you.
is where they took the cart. Open! Open up! Let me in! Nothing. What do I do now?
Thank you.
now with me.
Another mandala. Another vision of her past.
If she can unlock the memory.
I'm walking! Careful! Golu!
Thank you.
Captured the children. What was their purpose? Had Raji known the truth, she may simply have given up. For this being was utterly ruthless, and the very heavens were at risk. It is strange, is it not, that such a child should be born of such a bloodline at exactly the time that is needed?
Who can say how such things come about? Not I.
Thank you.
to Brahma, she gave the role of creator and set the wise Saraswati, the primeval sound, as his consort. Together, they would create the universe. All my needful incarnations, with Lakshmi as my consort, so that prosperity and wealth would be at my fingertips. Rudra would become the Lord of Time, both destroyer and regenerator of the grow to surpass all Shakti's other forms. One half would become Lord Shiva, destroyer of evil. The other, but you know this, Durga, for the other half was you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Her love strengthens her purpose.
want from you, whatever stands in my way, I am coming for you, little brother. They will not stop me. I won't let them hurt you, I swear. Whatever comes to us, Ma Durga will watch over us.
She has always been one of yours. And she's correct. You think too much of this one.
She is important. She holds hope for the mortals of the world. Of course I will watch over her.
Strange, is it not, that a place of such beauty and intricate design should have been created as a bastion of war?
War is the means they are given to change the world. They only give it the respect that it is due.
War is not the only way.
there. It was Golu. Why did the demons want him? Creature summoned a dark mandala, a portal to another place. Raji rushed to stop them. But the demon chieftain blocked her path. And suddenly Golu was gone.
surprise, you monster!
The demon defeated, the children rushed to thank Raji. But the stone had been weakened by the dark mandala. Perhaps Raji was about to die. Perhaps she had failed. Then the mystics came. They took Raji's body and they carried it away. As Raji drifted, a vision came to her. Who was that with her brother? What did they want? She awoke on the boat, and in the far distance, she could see a city. Great kings of the past had fashioned it, and had given their lives for it. But now the inhabitants were enthralled to a vast, lurking shadow. Stripped of their own will. The guardians blessed Raji, for she was the only hope for these people.
What happened? Oh, my brother, you were so close. I swear I will find you.
Do I ask too much of her?
Time again will tell.
Thank you.